Julian, let me tell you a story. It was 1940. I was a little girl living in France. Nothing was normal anymore, not if you were Jewish like us. When the Nazis came, all I could do was wait and pray for the war to end. And then I met Julien. It always takes courage to be kind, but in those days, kindness could cost you everything. If you see injustice, fight it. Speak out. Promise me, Julian.